We are your area news team.
Good afternoon, Shelby County. VFW Post 8904 and the Auxiliary would like to invite everyone out to our annual Memorial Day program. This year it's going to be on Monday, May the 27th, 11 a.m. inside the historic 1885 courthouse. Our program will consist of reading the names of all those from Shelby County who were lost in all the wars from the Mexican-American War all the way to today's war on terror, and I believe we have around 223 names. We'll also be recognizing some Gold Star families that lost loved ones in a war. We'll also be honoring a couple of veterans with quilts of valor from the 4-H folks, Dr. Jerry McSwain and her girls and boys. And we will also have some singing from David Mathis of the First Baptist Church and Lee Porterfield. It's going to be a great time. We invite you to all come out, and we really encourage that you bring your youth along so that they can see the true meaning of the day. One other thought is, if you fly a flag on Memorial Day, it should be at half staff from sunrise to noon. Thank you.
CBC-radio.com, keeping you connected wherever you go.